In 3, 2, 1, go!
Breaking it into the 40s, this is qualification match number 40, and shots are raining out of 829, 31, 47, and 47, 41. The red alliance is on fire, but 461 is not to be outdone, as well as 39, 47, the last Crusaders. And look at that score from Autonomous, 48 to 39 in just 15 seconds. Plenty of scoring action here in this match. We've got plenty of sharp shooters here to play. 461, meanwhile, getting tangled up with 31-47 Mustang horsepower. 39-47 has one robot in their harvester. They want to drive up to that feeder wall and pop three more in there. 829, Digital Ghosts, they're here. Came all the way from the barn. They're lining up. They're using that front red post to do so. 17-41, red alert. They're fighting for that number one seed right now. 829 pops them into the top goal as well. 63-33 currently. 39-47 to the Lost Crusaders. Trying to pick it up for the Blue Alliance, trying to catch up, close that gap. 829 feeding themselves. They've got four discs. They're flying across the field. Look at that speed. 17-41, they're accurate, killer accurate. HBR is behind them. 17-41 lining up for shots again. 829 doing the same. They're just a little high of 17-41, red alert. They dropped the last one down and it's good. We've got a score of 72-42 with 38 seconds left to play. Last shot by 17-41, red alert, no good. 31-47, meanwhile, the Mustang horsepower team coming up for a 10-point lift. 829 feeding still. 39-47 shooting, Last Crusaders, 17-47 HBR right here from Purdue, so is 461. They're both trying to get up. Remember, 461's bumper looks like it's hanging down. They need that off the ground, and it looks like it will be off the ground. Maybe all three blue robots will lift. Who knows, who's to say? 6 seconds, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Killer Max, the crowd is going wild. We'll get the results of this one as well. Final results of that match, 92-70 Red Alliance, courtesy of 31-47, 17-41, and 8-29. That would be the second highest score of the day, I believe.